I'm Matilda, this is Christina, and this is Huyan. Together, we have combined our wonderful ideas to create this, which is the Naik, new and improved gym.
So the problem is that in the high school gym, they do not turn off the light because when they turning the lights on again, it took 10 minutes, so they cannot wait, and they don't turn off the lights a lot, and then this is important because the light in the high school gym is high voltage, so it also uses lots of energy, and also it took 10 minutes to turn off.
Our innovative idea is a gym that doesn't use as much as high voltage lights as the high school gym, which we all know where that is. So in this idea that we have, it is used by not only solar panel, but it has LED lights, which is better than high voltage lights. And a fun fact is that, as Christina already said, the lights in the gym, the lights in the gym take 10 minutes to turn on instead. So, Leanne will give us a demonstration over it.
So this is how it works. Let's say, for example, you're walking in and the sensor senses you. The servo will spin and close the circuit. So now you have lights for the gym. But the moment you go out of the sensor's view, it turns off.
This is what we did for our coding. I know you can't see it from there, but this is actually really simple, and it looks simple to the eye, but it took a lot of hard work to make.
Because we had to measure the degrees, so that's why we had to measure. It took a long time, but the thing was very short.
Thank you for listening.